All right, we're here doing some pilot wings. I mean, I kind of want to start it. I'm like, why is there a perfect file? All right. Like, I can honestly say I've basically never played it before. The game after Pilot Wings, it's Mortal Kombat Trilogy. Who should it be? I'll let y'all pick. Lark, Kiwi, Ibis, Goose, Hawk, or Robin. You all pick. First response gets it. I mean, I know nothing about this game. Except that apparently people don't have legs. Goose it is. Yeah, I mean, America. It's just... fly through three rings and land on the landing point. Alright. Where are the rings? Controls. They are quite sensitive. They just screamed. Are there controls other than up and down? Like, do pressing the buttons do anything? I probably could have looked that up. Okay, yeah, it looks like. Yeah. Okay. It looks like A and B are, they stop you. It looks like they did the same thing. How about Z? Z just takes pictures. Apparently, piloting like, oh, dude, I'm like barely touching the joystick. See speedrun of this game. Alright, I landed. There you go. And a gold badge. How hard could it be? That's so stupid. Strong heavy jet break. Thank you. controls are weird, man. No, I didn't actually want to replay. Damn it. Yay. Goose all the way. And goose decrease. Fire missiles. Apparently, yo, 64 today with up. Decided to tune in. Now that it's 3 in the morning. Did I just miss? Fly through 3 rings. What rings? I saw no rings. What branch? I see no branch. I've been waiting. Why am I still moving? Oh, I just really had to hold that button for a while. I don't want to replay. Ah, crap. Man, get a gold badge. Gotta have gold. Say that's like the requirement for finishing the game. Are you serious? Come on. Landing accuracy. Like, I see no target, so what am I aiming for? I have to be, like, right on the white line. Come on, game. Give me clear boundaries. Tell me what you want. Freaking hell. To be fair, that is the bonus ring. Accurate. I don't know where you want me. Oh, I do need that ring. Even though it's called a bonus ring, apparently I need it. Space Station Silicon Valley. Nice. I feel like that's a long way down on my list. Probably a reason you haven't seen this game in so many years. Photo points are only 53. What do you want from me? What good of a photo do you want me to get? I was in the fire. I was in the fire. Why is my speed increasing? Hopefully I don't have to spend too much time in this game. I can move on to bigger and better things like Mortal Kombat Trilogy. Wave Race. Maybe they want to get the tower. They don't want the picture to only be the fire. Stop playing, and now there's more people in chat. Apparently no one cares about picking what character I've played in Mortal Kombat, though. Alright. Took one while literally getting burned. Landing thing. Alright, that picture apparently was better. Which one? Like that one? 50? 25? 51? 42? Yeah, seriously, where's Oak? Dude, Pokemon Snap is a crazy short game. So hot. Yeah. I have to come at a different angle. Freaking, it's too much. Is very dead. Yeah, the controls when you start going fast. Yeah. No. goes freaking crazy. Stop defaulting to that. Why would you not default to retry? Six off, right? So close. I was barely in the center of that target, too. That was close. They use that same sound effect in Tigger's Honey Hunt. Such a weird noise. Thank you. Sub, follow, whatever. So you know when I go live, so I don't have to tweet it N64 today. So he knows when I go live.